The video was pretty amazing. Troopers say 23-year-old Justin Douglas was driving along Highway 28 in front of the Quality Foods when he crashed into the back of a logging truck.
He kept asking me what happened, and I was like, I don't know.
Douglas says he was driving home after working overnight. He remembers seeing the logging truck in front of him, the longest log clearly marked with an orange flag.
I thought it was the same size, so I get closer and then, you know, it just pop.
The tree went straight through his windshield.
I just see blood. And then I look up and there's a pole right there where my head was, against the seat.
He was right past the railroad tracks.
Gail Cleveland witnessed the whole thing.
That he was dead. That was my first instinct, that he was dead.
But Douglas wasn't dead. In fact, Cleveland says when she got out of her car to check on him, he was talking.
Thank God. He had God in that car with him today.
There's no explanation. I guess I have a guardian out there.
Douglas was left with a pretty bad bump on his head and 8 stitches, but his grandmother knows it could have been worse.
And it could have gone through his head, all the way through his head.
From now on, she's making every hug count.
You never know how much time you've got left on this world, so just live it the best you can.
Brenna McDavid, WYFF News 4 in Anderson County.